An unruly passenger has forced a Bali-bound Jetstar flight to return to Melbourne Airport after a bizarre mid-air tirade.
The woman was restrained after hurling verbal abuse at fellow passengers and staff. Amber Johnston has the latest.
Red-faced and clearly agitated.
Do not cover me! Do not!
A woman launches into an aggressive tirade, taking aim at a stranger on board the Bali-bound flight.
Keep your f***ing mouth shut!
As passengers watch on in shock, another tries to calm her down, walking her towards the back of the plane, but the violent outburst continues. Nine News understands an off-duty pilot is among those who tried to restrain her after she spat on other passengers, even knocking glasses off one man's face.
And out of nowhere, she decided going up and down the aisle, abusing the staff, and then, yeah, it just got sort of worse and worse.
She said she was going to vomit and pee on everyone. There's a lot of distress, there were a lot of kids on the plane.
JQ43 departed Melbourne just before 11 this morning. It was in the air for almost 2 hours before it was forced to turn around northwest of Coober Pedy, returning to Melbourne just before 3 this afternoon, where thousands of passengers were left lining up in limbo.
Everyone was sort of pretty ticked off about it.
Told there were no more flights left today, some forced to cancel their holiday plans altogether.
We inconvenienced the whole plane for one person.
Jetstar acknowledged it was a difficult experience for everyone on board and says it's been left with no choice but to reschedule the flight for tomorrow morning.
We're just going to go home, I guess.
The woman was escorted off the plane, Australian Federal Police confirming it's investigating.
Okay, let's go live now to Amber Johnston, who's at the airport this evening. Amber, what's next for these impacted passengers?
Well, some are still trying to figure that out themselves, Alicia. Jetstar has said it is a booking accommodation and providing meal vouchers to those who need it. But as mentioned, some have decided to ditch their holiday plans altogether. I was speaking to two friends in the line. They were going to Bali for just 2 days. They say even if they could get on to tomorrow morning's flight, it's just not worth it. So them, with many others, they're now dealing with the headache of having to cancel their Bali accommodation and dealing with travel insurance. As for the woman at the centre of this bizarre outburst, we've been told she experienced a mental health episode and has been taken to hospital tonight.